Hi everyone, it's me. I'm driving home. Driving home now. My grandma must be having her surgery on her eye because I saw my aunt's car at the hospital. I would have went in, but I don't even know what time she went in for her surgery on her eye. Believe that the doctor won't do anything unless the MRI shows something different. Even though it shows that my feet and ankles are weak, it depends on what he decides from the MRI. It's like, really? I'll just have to wait and see. Because even though I had an MRI done last year, they said it showed fluid buildup, so I don't know what they're going to find this year. Because they said they want to see if it's changed or anything like that, so I'm having both feet done. So I guess we'll see what happens. To stop right here. Please like, please subscribe, and I will talk to you guys soon. Have a good day. Bye.